Professor Raymond Nobe and Associate Professor Ed Gently, Department of Ancient History, log entry number 1. Here at Castle Kandar with my wife Henrietta, daughter Annie, I believe we have made several astounding finds. In addition to commonplace weaponry in the late 13th and early 14th centuries, we believe we have uncovered clear evidence of the distinct combination of sulfur, carbon, and potassium nitrate unique to modern gunpowder.
Until now, gunpowder was believed to have been in use only in China and the Middle East during this time period. We found residue on arrowheads and a payload that appears to have been fired from a catapult. Remarkable discoveries.
Ed here was the first to unearth a mass grave of soldiers just 10 meters north of the castle's curtain wall.
Strangely, soldiers' skeletal remains seem to have been clothed in their armor after death, when decomposition of the skin had already taken place.
Spirits and expectations are high, as the four of us plan to explore the castle's rear chamber tomorrow. This is Professor Raymond Nobe and Associate Professor Ed Gently, Department of Ancient History, log entry number 1. Here at Castle Kandar with my wife Henrietta.
I gotta get out of here.
State police! If you're dead, get back in the ground.
You can count on my steel.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread.
Not much,
I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the Kandarian dagger.
Over here. I marked something for the team. Keep an eye on your map. I tagged something.
No! keep breathing.
This might be too much gun for me.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Work with what you got.
Get away! Stop! You're shooting me!
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
If I'm still alive, I want to feel that one. Well, it's not medicine, but it'll do. You have the right to remain dead. ammo.
Heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
The tool matters not. 'Tis the warrior that striketh the blow.
That kind of...
Don't care how it tastes.
The collection of the Kandarian Dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle. destruction of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
I'm out of ammo. I shouldn't have too many more of those.
That'll keep me on my feet for a while.
I'm sure I don't want to know what's in these.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
No more ammo! I'm out of ammo!
Punch me!
Pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Thank you.
the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. Hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice,